Man, this thing is quite the edifice. That's the Curly Community Center. Thomas Menino, no longer mayor or even among the living, his legacy nonetheless lingers. Oh, here's another. I see, it's a run of memorials. Good Lord, what a huge structure. We don't know which one this is, or do we? Yeah. Jimmy Mullen, what happened to him? True son of South Boston. Looks like his hedge needs some trimming. And this is our main entrance. It's the men's bathhouse. We're at the midway of it all. Soon to rejoin the beach. Yeah, right. Smells soapy. Here's another memorial thing. Accident couple. About my age. Thank you. this be? Ah, and this is for the women's. The K Street entrance. Presumably girls too. Quite an adventure. We've got the bathhouse complex fully covered. The pride of South Boston ever swells. And this is one that doesn't have anything yet. It's a plinth in being. Old Neptune's there. We just don't have anybody to put on it yet. And having made it past that thing, we're now approaching the beach. And another huge bathhouse of some kind. Nice sand. Somewhat seasoned, disheveled little platform. Ah, the perfect air of solitude and quiet that I was hoping to catch as I agonized over when to actually do this. I'm pleased with my choice. Interesting rock. So yeah, this is famed Carson Beach. Thereabouts. It seems like they've taken this contiguous bit of coast and given it a bunch of names to satisfy politicians' vanity and the need to remember. There's another one of those oysters. Seems like there's underlying frozen ground here. Thank you. trees are just starting to make blossoms. See an old set of piers. Boardwalk, maybe. That razor clam shell's in pretty good shape.